Georgia Williams, congratulations, a silver medal in the women's road race. Tell me about that final kilometre. It looked manic.
Yeah, it was crazy. It was really strung out. The Aussies were drilling it on the front, but no, I just hung in there, tucked in behind them, and yeah, managed to finish it off.
What is the feeling like when you do cross that line after such a grueling race, knowing the work that's come in and that's what you get at the end of it?
I was just like so surprised and happy, and yeah, maybe had a little cry, but no, it was super cool.
It's all right, a little cry is fine. You had such a great team around you, and I guess you were the designated leader of this team. They were working for you. What sort of responsibility is that for a young rider at a level like this?
Yeah, the girls were awesome. It's my first time leading a team, and no, they were awesome, and I was so happy to finish it off for them.
How did it play out tactically? The Aussies, as you said, were drilling it on the front, and they looked like they were going to take the whole lot at one point.
Yeah, no, I was a bit worried that they were, but no, they did hurt themselves quite a bit throughout the whole race, so we just played that to our advantage and just sort of tucked in behind them and saved our energy, and yeah, it really worked.
What's the physical feeling like after a race like this, 160, 70 odd k's? I lost count, it was a long time out there.
Yeah, pretty tired. I feel okay now, but the legs will definitely be feeling it tomorrow.
And who do you get to celebrate this with?
I got my mum over here, my grandparents and some of my friends, so no, it will be fun tonight.
Where do you go from here in this sport, and obviously having a breakthrough like this with this big medal and the way your career's been tracking?
So I race for a pro team in Europe, and I've been there for the last 6 weeks racing, and I'm heading straight back there on Monday, so yeah, racing again next weekend, so no, it's pretty tough, but no, it's awesome to get the opportunity to come here and race.